Interesting being on this side of the glass, if you know what I mean. Let's get this pleasantries out of the way. If sudden cabin pressure pulled down. No, wrong one. Chase, you gave me the wrong paper. Ready? Sing the words if you know it, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, we have your attention, please. We welcome you to Woodlands Auditorium. We're glad you could join us for tonight's performance. I only need this. For latest scheduled events, please visit us online at hsvticketsales.com. Ooh, what's the next part? Anybody? At this time, please find the nearest exit to your seat. And in case of emergency, use the exit and leave the building once outside. Especially if it's on fire, follow me. I wear size 15 and a half shoes. Just boogie. If you have not already done so, please turn off or start your cell phone, solemn, enjoy without interruptions. If not, give it to me. I'll talk to him while I'm playing. It's fun. And please remember, no flash photography or video tonight's performance is allowed, unless it's of Roy. You know, that's okay. Thank y'all. I see a lot of friends, a lot of family. I appreciate you being here. Please give a warm welcome to my friend, Roy Rivers.
I'm the big 6-0 today. Yeah, squared. I don't know how many of you have ever seen Paul play guitar. In for a treat.
I don't know if they still will or not. I don't know if they will hear it or not.
Not that many rules tonight. Just hope you sit back, let music take you wherever you want to go. And if you feel like singing along, please join with us. Make sure you're singing the same song we're singing. You ready?
Welcome to my morning, welcome to my day. I'm the one responsible, I made it just this way. To take myself some pictures, to see what they might bring. I think I made it perfectly, I wouldn't change a thing. La la la. You know it makes me smile. It pleases me to have you here for just a little while. While we open up the spaces and try to break some chains. If the truth is told, they will never come again. La la la, la 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 la. La la la, la 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 la. Welcome to my evening, the closing of the day. I could try a million times, never find a better way to tell you that I love you. And all the songs I play are to thank you for allowing me inside this lovely day. Welcome to my morning, welcome to my day. I'm the one responsible, I made it just this way. To take myself some pictures, to see what they might bring. I think I made it perfectly, I wouldn't change a thing. La la la, la 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 la. La la la, la la la. Oh, ooh, 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 la 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 la. La la la, la 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 la.
Thank you. You're the very, very first crowd to ever sing Happy Birthday to me spontaneously. You're the very first crowd that I've ever done a show for on my birthday. Maybe that's the reason. I don't know. All that I know is I'm real happy to be here and share the music of one of my heroes, a man I've admired all my life, Mr. John Denver. God rest his soul. Give John a hand, everybody. All my bags are packed. Take two. Hey, Paul.
I'm sorry.
Here we go. All my bags are packed. I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking. It's early morn. The taxi's waiting. He's blown his horn. And already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you one more time. Let me kiss you and close your eyes. I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave alone. About the times that I won't have to say. Help me out, everybody. Oh, kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. I'm leaving on a
jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, baby, I hate to go.
I got to ask, how many of you, I can't really see you in the audience, so you'll have to kind of clap for me. How many of you have been to one of my shows before? Woo! thanks for coming again. How many of you, this is your very first time? Let's try not to suck, guys.
No promise.
That's
why they keep me up there.
when picking the songs for the night, I thought that I would start out with John's early career. Leaving on a Jet Plane was the very, very first song that started the whole ball rolling for John. It was a number one hit for a group called Peter, Paul, and Mary. The very only number one hit that they had in their career. Great friends of John, and of course that launched his career. And then closely following that, you're going to go from about 1970 and 71 up through his most famous years in 74 through 77 with these songs. So I hope that you'll enjoy them, and I hope that you'll consider singing with me as we go along. This one is one that's called Follow Me, and I've loved this song all my life. It's by far the hardest thing I've ever known, to be so in love with you and so alone. Follow me where I go, what I do and who I know. Make it part of you to be a part of me. Follow me up and down, all the way and all around. Take my hand and say you'll follow me. It's long been on my mind, you know, it's been a long, long time. I'll try to find the way I can help you understand. The way I feel about you, and just how much I need you to be there where I can talk to you when there's no one else around. Follow me where I go, what I do and who I know. Make it part of you to be a part of me. Up and down, all the way and all around. Take my hand and say you'll follow me. You see, I'd like to share my life with you and show you things I've seen. The places that I'm going to, the places where I've been. To have you there beside me, to never be alone. And all the time that you're with me, we will be at home. Follow me where I go, what I do and who I know. Make it part of you to be a part of me. Follow me up and down, all the way. Take my hand and I will follow too. Couldn't tell if you were singing or not.
that was me. I'm sorry, I was off key.
It's okay, I got you covered. Song for the ladies. This was a song that was on one of the shows, the TV shows from back in the early 70s. Some of you might have remembered it, called Sunshine. But it was not Sunshine. It was the a thematic song, a song for that show. And it's called My Sweet Lady. Lady, are you crying? Do the tears belong to me? Did you think our time together was all gone? Lady, you've been dreaming. I'm as close as I can be, and I swear to you, our time has just begun. Close your eyes and rest your weary mind. I promise I will stay right here beside you. Today our lives were joined, became entwined. I wish that you could know how much I love you. Lady, are you happy? Do you feel the way I do? Are there meanings that you've never seen before? Lady, my sweet lady, I just can't believe it's true. And it's like I've never, ever loved before. Close your eyes and rest your weary mind. I promise I will stay right here beside you. Today our lives were joined, became entwined. I wish that you could know how much I love you. Lady, are you crying? Do the tears belong to me? Did you think our time together was all gone? Lady, you've been dreaming. I'm as close as I can be, and I swear to you, our time has just begun. I love that song. And of course, in that show, if you remember, there was a guy named Cliff DeYoung. You guys remember him? A couple of you. I love Cliff because it was right around the time that I was learning to be a singer. And he had this wonderful voice, and he was the one who started and refurbished this hit from John, which I think you'll recognize. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. And if I had a day that I could give you, I'd give to you a day just like today. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you feel this way. Sing it with me. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. And if I had a tale that I could tell you, I'd tell a tale sure to make you smile. If I had a wish I could wish for you, I'd make a wish for some sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high.
Sunshine, almost all the time, makes me high. Oh, sunshine, almost always.
You guys did a little better on that one.
Strings came in.
These guys sound pretty good up here, don't they? I know some of you are probably wondering where the string section came in from. And that's because this fancy little guitar that Paul is playing over here has a big synthesizer thing in it. And so he can do a lot of cool things that you can't do with a regular guitar. I got to thank also, before we go any farther, my friends, the folks who are making this concert possible. And that's the Kiwanis Club of Greater Hot Springs Village. I used to live here in the village, and I am still a member of this club, and they've done amazing things. I think this is our fifth year to come here, and I'm eternally grateful to them. I'm also very grateful for the mission that they have and being able to take the proceeds of your ticket sales and to provide scholarships for people who need them in our community, people, whether it's high school kids or kids that are just starting college. And money is real hard to come by these days. And so these scholarships make a huge difference in the world and in their lives. And so I'm very, very happy to be affiliated with the Kiwanis Club. And I hope that you'll think about them whenever you get the tickets. So this is a song called Poems, Prayers, and Promises. Yeah. I've been late thinking about my life's time, all the things I've done and how it's been. I can't help believing in my own mind. I know I'm gonna hate to see it end. I've seen a lot of sunshine, slept out in the rain, spent a night or two all on my own. I've known my lady's pleasures, had myself some friends, to spend a time or two in my own home. And I have to say it now, it's been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have a chance to hang around, lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire, while all my friends, my sweet lady, sit and watch the world go round, and talk of poems and prayers and promises, things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care. How long it's been since yesterday, what about tomorrow? What about our dreams and all the memories we share?
pass so quickly now. Nights are seldom long. Time around me whispers when it's cold. The changes somehow frighten me. Still I have to smile. It turns me on to think of growing old. Though my life's been good to me, there's still so much to do. So many things my mind has never known. I'd like to raise a family. I'd like to sail away and dance across the mountains on the moon. I'd like to do that too. I have to say it now. It's been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have a chance to hang around. Lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire while all my friends, my old lady, sit and watch the sun go down and talk of poems and prayers and promises. Things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone. How right it is to care. How long it's been since yesterday. What about tomorrow? What about our dreams and all the memories we share?
I don't know how many of you have ever looked and seen what I'm up here wearing. These are finger picks. And if you look at them, they're curved around the tips of your fingers. And that means that as a big, tough man, I don't have to wear girly fingernails, which I have tried. I've done the acrylics. I've done Lee press-on nails.
They were stunning peak. They were pretty.
I've grown them out and had them fortified and all of that. James Taylor has a video on Fingernails 101.
Yeah.
I watched his video and I did my nails, and man, it took me like hours and hours, and they looked really kind of like I was mutant. But anyway, you know, the finger picks were a thing that I learned to use a few years ago in 2009. Right before going out to a major show in Denver, Colorado, called Red Rocks Amphitheater. I had three of these on my fingers, and I learned a real big lesson that in the middle of a song with finger picks, you don't do a downstroke. Pulled them right off. They all went all over the stage. People up close, they were laughing. Kind of like you guys just did. And I looked over at my lead player and I said, say something, you know. And so he started trying to talk, and I was down on my hands and knees picking up finger picks and trying to put them back on. And so consequently, I've learned a little bit in my way. And so I take them off and put them on, and I'm pretty good at using them these days. This is the Colorado State song, and one of them I think that you've probably heard before. You can join in and sing. It's a wonderful, wonderful song, everybody. He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. Left yesterday behind him, I'd say he was born again. Might say he found a key to every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life
life is far away. On the road and by a song. But the string's already broken and it doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast and it don't last for long. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Shadow from a starlight is softening a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. Climbed Cathedral Mountains, you saw silver clouds below, you saw everything as far as you can see. And I say that he got crazy once when he tried to touch the sun, and he lost a friend who kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude through the forest and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. Help me out! It's a Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain fire in the sky. Talk to God and listen to the casual reply. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of the simple thing you cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more, more people, more stars upon the land. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it. If he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, it's a Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire, everybody's high. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain
Okay, you guys knew that one. Okay, so getting on with our little show tonight. A couple songs, and we're going to take a little bit of a break, about 10 minutes maybe, long enough to go out there, because when you're a certain age, there's a couple of rooms that are quite interesting to visit a little more often than you used to. And I have to visit. You guys don't have that problem, though, do you? By the way, you guys surprised me on the singing the happy birthday. I was going to say happy birthday, I think right out there somewhere. Pam, are you out there? Hey, Pam, happy birthday. Give her a hand. Us Leos, we got to stick together, you know? And so this is a beautiful, beautiful song as well. Back in, how many of you got to see John Denver live in concert back in the 70s? Yeah. Well, this was always in his show back in the 70s, and he didn't write this song, but it was a very beautiful song that was written by kind of one of his mentors, a guy named Randy Sparks. And it's called Today. Help me out. Blossoms still cling to the vine. I'll taste your strawberries. I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. I'll be a dandy and I'll be a rover. You'll know who I am by the songs that I sing. I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow shall bring? Help me out, people. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. Mr. Paul Moore. More, everybody. I can't be contented with yesterday's glory. I can't live on promises from winter to spring. Today is my moment. Now is my story. I'll laugh and I'll cry and I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. Okay, everybody, I can tell that you guys are just kind of hanging loose. You're being a little bit reserved. And my job is to see if I can get you a little bit out of it. I know that sometimes things feel like they suck. But this is the place that you're supposed to let all those cares slip away. Sitting there beside people, you know. Some of them lovers, some of them don't really care about. Maybe it's pulling you down just a little bit, but this is one of those songs that we're going to do and send us into break. Go and visit the rooms that we like. And remember to be courteous and kind and hurry right back for part two. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, all my memories gather around her. Miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, a teardrop in my eyes. Country roads, sing, take me home to the place I belong. Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I hear her voice in the morning hour, she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, one more time. Country roads. Bring up the house lights, visit with one another, go over and do the things that you do, and be back in about 10 minutes. We will.